could you keep something like that? Need to get the power going. Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. Got it. This. All right. Boogie. No way.
Starting to sound like something.
Ugh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
No. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah! What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
Now you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Just see what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta
the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. See that deer over there?
Where?
See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. Ugh.
You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands.
All right, got another dive over here.
Are you taking me? Sneakers?
How many of these do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
As it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh. It's a motherfucking dinosaur!
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down.
Ah!
Hey, hey!
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh. That was awesome. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
No, I get it. Yeah.
Okay. Compsognathus. Whew. It's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie, too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. It wasn't as good.
This one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn. Triceratops. This is one I recognize.
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew! Imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night. Brachios. What's that with Bronus?
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom, Tommy.
Whoa. This one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah, Sarah loved him. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. It was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. They lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super flies?
What? No. What's this way?
We can't leave here yet. Still a lot of stuff to explore.
Well, shit. Okay.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. So cool.
How does it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Imagine just
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. Astronauts report a T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
do okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. Well, what do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Ah!
Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Go. There.
Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
Ooh. Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. fake animals. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.